tenderfoot drew his iron off, shot him down the dirt, and ran.
Man, this place goes from bad to worse.
So,
Right. Another drink here, bartender.
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history. Done and dusted. The dead got off lucky, the living gotta keep suffering. Same as always.
But did you shoot the Newton twins?
Give a pig's penis about the Newton twins. One of them was a girl, anyhow.
But you had been friends back in 73. You rode the Alabaster Trail together.
Funny thing about pigs' penises. They're curly, like their tails. Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This isn't going very well.
Apparently not.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing. Well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe
you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes le codec de l'époque.
Portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Yeah, yeah. Extra, extra, read all about it.
Greetings, Hugo.
Ah, combien tu le vends? $1?
You like an issue?
25 cents, c'est gratuit.
You'll like this one. See ya.
All right, stranger.
Step right up, Valentine. Step right up.
You best not cause no more shit around here.
Yeah, welcome.
Well, it's really the catalog you want to look at. It's got everything in here.
Let's have a look.
Coffin, Volcanic.
It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards at Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tala. Must be something else going on there.
Ah, c'est gratuit. Hop, acheté. Merci, des bisous.
Good, good. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick.
Fusil Springfield. Fusil Avero. Fusil Rolling Stone. Fusil Kakano. Ok. Et double canon. Pff, quel double merde. Fusil à bombe gratuit. C'est gratuit, c'est à moi. Merci.
You'll love it.
Pourquoi c'est pas gratuit? Des flèches. Oh. Des flèches pour moi, le cas flèche. Huile pour arme. Ceinture holster améliorée. Holster amélioré. On de 50% la quantité de munitions pour
carabine.
Et là, c'est mes
couilles.
Ah, c'est le beau catalogue,
hein. Can't wait to give this a try.
Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here.
La mire en fer. La mire à tout fer.
Any information about anything, anything at all, you can give me a shout.
Ooh, la belle lunette. D'accord, ça sert à rien, ouais. D'accord. Ooh, un enveloppeur. Oh, c'est tellement beau. Mais non. C'est de la merde. Attends, attends, il y avait quoi d'autre merde? Attends. Ah. Le style.
Beautiful condition. Keep it up. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving.
Oh, oh non. Oh, c'est dégueulasse. Conneries à faire pour gagner de la thune, tu sais. Meiko, magazine, saloon. Ça, c'est la quête, hôtel, boucher. Ninja! Mais pourquoi? Oh putain, tu me saoules le jeu. C'est une belle imitation. Nettoie votre salle en le faisant passer à travers des étendues d'eau. Ah. Mais je veux changer de cheval. Monde de merde. Je croyais que j'avais vu un truc, bordel. Putain, mais y'a rien de vivant! Oh, je vais t'exploser. Ah, je crois que mon cheval l'a fait. Deux fois, il était toujours pas mort ou quoi? Ah mais le délire quoi.
Yeah.
Oh, une plante de santé. Moi j'ai un brésilien. Waouh, c'est génial. Où est-ce où? Comment on a mis là, je suis en train de charger le caribou là, j'arrive.
Le caribou.
Le caribou
le
là.
Le caribou.
Ah, le caribou, potentiellement un truc qui ressemble quoi. Attends, si je regarde avec mes jumelles, j'ai dans le nifle le trou du cul. C'est un wapiti.
Un wapiti.
Un wapiti, hein.
Alors ouais, chasser la belette cendrée à trois têtes.
Putain, mais je lui ai mis plein de face là, arrête tes conneries aussi le jeu. Ça continue, je vais sortir un coup de fusil à pompe, ça va être vite vu.
Je vois que ça.
C'est sportif, hein. Ah, mais l'arc s'est dépassé de toute façon. Mais non, je suis un mauvais. Vas-y, mange du saumon en boîte là, parce que sans déconner, faut arrêter.
Il y a un trophée, c'est se faire ronger par 5 rats en même temps.
Ah, beaucoup, hein.
Ouais, c'est pas mal, ouais.
Oh putain, y'a un défi à faire, tuer 3 oiseaux en plein vol. Oh putain!
Ah, faut que j'ai perdu le spawn quoi. Bah, que le Dedai, tu dois pouvoir. Hein.
Bah, il est bizarre leur Dedai, mais non.
Ah bon? Ouais, alors, il s'améliore, Théo. Il s'améliore, tu verras.
Ah, j'espère, parce que là, en état, il me casse les couilles. Hein. Bon, j'ai perdu mon pitié.
À la Skyrim. Plus tu l'utilises, plus tu débloques de compétences.
Non avec. Pas Skyrim, non.
Non, non, c'est pas bon exemple, mais bon, pour le coup, le coup là, c'est pas méchant. J'adore la logique de Skyrim, c'est...